was the end of the TSXV 782.
That
train came out of nowhere.
And he also got his direction wrong. He said TSX E782 East, one clear green belt, and my tripod was facing east the whole time. So I found it kind of weird. But, yeah, it goes and running pretty loud. So, I'll see you for the next train. It should be a marked train. And then I-032 should also be near. So, I'll see you for those trains.
I got a marked train.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I bought a sign that says play Jingle Bells with the horn. So that first one I saw took an L for it, but maybe this one doesn't. No, dang. That was sad.
That was really sad.
Alright, L, 242. Maybe the crew on I-032 or the train that gets here on March P86. This is P8 44. Next train is Mark PA46 and gets here at 8:18. So maybe that train gives us the Jingle Bell or the I-032 if it has the same crew from yesterday. Wow, the last train, the defect detector is going off, but... Oh. So that's what this train does, the train meet. L for L.
Oh my god.
As I approach something at Amondale, we should get that through here pretty soon then. So westbound, another westbound. Wow, I was three for three L's. The crews hate me.
Oh, I think our next train is IO32. It hasn't advanced to a restricted. Moving to the other side of the platform because I'm pretty sure that IO32. I want the freaking engineer to see me, so. I went to the other side because it hasn't advanced yet. But thanks for watching. That marked train with this polluted air that we have, that marked train just made it worse. But. That's what we get for coming out rail fan. Oh, I'm not even lying about the sign, so let me show you. Actually, no. Because I can't fit encoder because. Approach one, but. Yeah, dude, I can't open it and then. Yeah. but like I was saying, on top of the polluted air, that March rain just polluted us even more with gas, smelling air. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you for the IO-32, which should be our next train, apparently. Or this other westbound I heard got having an approach at Amondale. So, see you for the next one.
343 West, flood looking south. 31.
Alright, here comes the M331. Train is bugging. Blew my tripod and the freaking sign. Hey, I heard M331, but I think that's M371. The reason I say that is because the M331 has auto racks at the end. And it's kind of odd. No, it's 331. That's odd. Wow. See you for this next train. I thought it would be IO-32. It was this westbound, and now there's a clear for 8:46. So see you when it gets here. Here comes P8:46. It has charges leading. Dang, he just turned off his. Golden shot. The sun is reflecting on it. If I were to be on that other side, I would have definitely gotten that golden shot. I don't even know how many trains I've went by, and I've gotten so many L's with this. Forget it. The next MARC train, I'm holding the sign up because I'm guessing they're not seeing the sign.
again. Happening again. Defect going off. But okay, I heard aisle 32 by Tanglewood, so let's move to the other side. There goes that cement charger. 8P846. As a Metro's departing, here comes CSX aisle 32.
3129, eastbound track 10, approach
Greenville. Approach. That is perfect for me because we might get to hear the train.
Give us the horn show, hopefully.
Taking L's all morning with the trains. Hopefully, later we get a train at the engineer. But till then, see you for the next train.
comes M301. Have stayed recording. If I would have recorded for a minute more, I would have gotten that train, but I mean, it's basically a train because it is aisle 32 ended. This one showed up. This is M301. This time I held up the sign, but I got no luck with that. I mean, of course, can the engineers on the other side. But it's the thought that counts. They still blew the horn at us, so it's whatever. And that train had a CW40-9 or 8 trailing. It was a dash 8 trailing. Pretty nice. Catching everything apparently this morning. So stay tuned for the next trains. All right, thanks for watching. The Mark 8-51.